pieces are coming together. Soon you will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where's the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good.
X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
Ow!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Thanks! I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Telekinesis. I've always liked that word.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The Professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety. through here. It's not safe here.
Bomb the Juggernaut!
He's around here somewhere.
I know what you're thinking.
Are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing.
we read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Not enough for you, Bobby? This isn't cool!
Time to fight!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
Chandra's children. You must rescue them.
Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
Students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Thank you.
Anyone up for a snowball fight?
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full with this stuff.
My little man.
Thing.
chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Ah! Out of my head, Charles! Dummy! Jean! Ah!
Breaking out of this, big guy!
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks,
it could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Yikes!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantastic Car, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.